Hey guys, it's Asgard here, and we're now going to have a bit of a blast from the past, as I'm on Call of Duty Black Ops 1, which is, gosh, I think it was released, 4 years ago now? Something like that. Today we're on my favourite mission, which is Vorkuta. There is a reason for this, and I will explain that in a minute. Well, that's easy, we're going to go veteran, because, you know, YOLO. Favorite mission, because when... Well, I don't know why it's my favorite mission, but when the... When the PSN went offline ages ago, I got rather good at this. At playing it over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. So it was quite a good mission.
It was a setup. They knew we were coming.
That's lovely.
Bastard Dragovich.
That's delightful. For those who don't know, Mason, main character, escapes Soviet Gulag. Gulag, maybe?
I don't know. Why did Castor just kill you? Why did he kill you and Dragovich?
Because Castor and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. And gifts. It's quite brutal for those who aren't aware of the history of gulags and stuff.
Given up hope of ever getting out.
And of course, it revolves the main character.
Where she found the way.
One of the side characters in World War, which is of course... Wait for it. This guy.
You
Victor is not. I'm afraid he's going to put up with my very, very, very bad Russian accent. There we go. 6 a.m. Why would you do that?
You hit like a giant!
You hit like a giant.
Sobaki!
Wait, for those who aren't aware, Viktor Reznov has a plan to escape. That was a mock fight. Just so I can do that.
Mason.
We got blood. Let's go now.
Every journey begins with a single step.
That's what's said by a Russian proverb.
Please.
You step one. For those who aren't aware, in my favorite map, Call of Duty map, Origins, it actually has the same. Same mission, same steps for the Easter. Sergei! I'm sure Sergei is going to be a mere cat, but there we go. A $1 Megadon. So step one is secure the keys, which is building the staffs. Step 2, Ascend in Darkness, which I believe is upgrading the staffs. I could be wrong. Step 3 is Unleash the Horde, which is of course unleashing the Panzer Soldat hordes.
Yes.
Oh no, so rain fire before that. You have to bring the 3 giant mech robots onto the platform. Then unleash the horde, sorry, which is unleashing the Soldat horde.
Abandon. In Vorkuta,
we are
all brothers.
So my controller doesn't die. Then, skewer the winged beast, which is shoot down a plane. And then wield a fist of iron, which is, get thunder fists, or fists of fury, or whatever you want to call them. Oh, let's have a gun. And freedom, of course, which is quite nice, to be honest. Which of course is just freedom from
victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason.
We are Russians.
Russians know this better than you.
Prepare yourself, men.
And they're all gonna die. Why would they do that? Just like wait, wait, wait. Whoa!
The battle's not the rip of the shreds.
Whoa, God, I'm gonna be killing people. Hey. Whoa. Okay. Very hard difficulty. Wow, it's like two shots and I'm dead. I'm gonna die so many times. Go. This is tough. I apologize. Concentration. Oh, one shot and I go red. Don't shoot me! Thank you. Okay. This so sucks. Pretty much like two shots and I'm dead. Fire, shoot, blow it up and let me go. Okay, blow it up. And boom! Hoorah! Let's go. Hoorah! Okay. Time to unleash the horde.
We will not falter. We will be free or die trying.
Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna go die trying at this point. Because, you know. Yeah.
This way!
Let's go. Come on. Yep, we've done this mission so many times. It says go. Right. Let's blow that thing up. Let's see if we can do it. Three shots. Wow, that was so bad. There's one. Oh, I missed. Okay, maybe not. Wow, I can't even hit one of them. Come on, that's gotta go. Really? Right. I'm gonna get that one. Oh, I can't even get one of them. Why is it not firing me when I do that? What did I do wrong? There we go. Fire! Blow it up. There we go. Flame on! Boom. Not. Okay. Fire! I suck at this. Slightly bit more. Burn! Am I not sending it far enough? Or am I sending it too far? I'm not going to tell. Okay, that's too far. We're going to go for this one. How hard can it be? Surely. How are you not dying? Explode already. Okay, tiny, really teeny bit further. There we go. It has to be so perfect on this difficulty. There we go, that one was so hard. Right, there we go. I want to go down. Yeah, there we go.
Defend the main armory, just as we planned.
Such a bad gun.
Step 5, Mason's weapon will soon end it.
Let's go.
Hoorah!
Such little health. Oh, I have like no health. No prisoner. Okay. I have no grenades either. That's a good gun. Let's get that gun. Okay, that's slightly better. Wow, you go down so fast. Alright, let's lower the difficulty to hardened. Let's try again. Okay. apologize most profusely.
Okay, oh what? Not this again. 10-6.
Yes.
This way!
What could possibly go wrong? Victor, you sucked. Let's get used to it. Why is this still person right behind me?
Do not let them!
Grenade launcher still sucks. Okay. Right. That sort of kind of half worked. So many guards. Prisoners, you're fine. Okay, people, fine. That's fine. Open it faster. No, you're not. Open it! Open it! Hate these armored juggernauts. Suck. Well, they're great, no problem. So many of them. I want my Fist of Iron now, please. Yes, open it! Open it! Open it faster! Thank God for that. Death machine, finally. Why is there so many of them? Okay. Problem solved. Freedom! Yeah, freedom, I think, maybe, possibly, perhaps. For God! No? Ow. Okay, I blew myself up. That was intelligent. Note to self, don't shoot the vehicles when they're next to you. For Russia! I don't know why I just stopped firing. Oh yeah, so it's this one. I knew there was a logical reason. And apparently it just blows up, I'm not entirely sure why. Okay, it works. No, stay away from vehicles when about to explode. That is what I admit. Blow it up. Blow it up, blow it up. No, not a good time to overheat. Okay, that kind of works. Although I'm gonna die from tear gassing. And here we go. Why Viktor Eznov is fine in the tear gas, but I die horribly. Well, I don't, it's tear gas, but there we go. Which he can do. Go figure. Yes, we get the message. You have a bromance with Viktor Eznov.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine,
no.
To defeat the critical detonance of our Vorkuta's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom! On a motorbike, naturally. That is the key to freedom, is a motorbike. Which kind of makes sense, I guess, but. Under power, it's only two of us escaping, which is screwing everyone else. It just kind of makes sense for the rest of the campaign, but still, I'm a bit of a dick move, you know. Die, all of you. Let's go. It's great fun. Mine's been kind of a bit like Watchdogs on those bikes. That was easy. Come on. Let's go. It's good fun. It's hard to, like, steer, but there we go.
Oh, go, 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 go.
Right, motorbikes. Gotcha, punk. Shut off the road, got a motorbike over there. Could have nailed him without even aiming. It's been kind of difficult to drive a motorbike with one hand and still shoot and aim and everything at the same time. Go, 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 go. And do that as well. It does take some doing. I mean, I know I'm a marine and everything, but still. Where's the rears? Load up. There we go. No, I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna die. I am gonna die. Maybe. I don't know anymore. Come on. Freedom.
Freedom.
What a photo. What? How did you do that? That is some superhuman jumping like that.
Your turn! Come on! Step back, Bezna!
Freedom!
For you, Bezna!
Not funny!
Bezna!
Not Victor, there is no! He's my bromance buddy, man! He's my bro!
Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. That is my favourite Black Ops 1 mission. Did have to lower the difficulty to 7.7, but it is a pretty hard mission. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks, bye guys.